Type 3 food allergies are what are often referred to as delayed sensitivity to foods, are a phenomenon that's significantly increasing in our society. We know there's more and more allergies, and this is one type that is increasing at a phenomenal rate. New research published at York University in Great Britain suggests that at least 40 to 45% of the population in North America and in Europe is affected by delayed food reactions. Now, we call them delayed because when you eat the food, you actually feel better, and your reaction can be delayed from anywhere from an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, to 72 hours or 3 days, which makes it very, very difficult to determine what food is doing what. Now, these delayed food reactions are well documented as being a factor in respiratory problems, gastrointestinal problems, particularly in irritable bowel. They have a role to play in problems like headaches, problems with memory, concentration, and skin problems, eczema, psoriasis, and acne. Now, if you've got health problems that where we haven't found the cause of the problem from a medical point of view, and you know your food is affecting you, then bear in mind that every effect has a cause. There is a reason, and one of the reasons may be these delayed or type 3 food allergies or delayed reactions. But try to find out what they are. We work with them at our clinic. We have found significant results in finding out what a patient is intolerant to and eliminating it, and it helps to improve life significantly.